Greetings everyone, Agent Jellico here. I have been asked by my many fans to give a quick guide on how I set up and how I fly my Starfighter and Galactic Starfighter. So here we go. I'm flying an S-13 Sting with the old burst laser cannons. We've got ignore armor and increased shield damage. Cluster missiles with range and double volley. Blaster overcharge with increased rates of fire and increased weapon damage. Distortion field with break enemy missile lock. Retro thrusters with increased turning rate. And basic stuff, lightweight armor, range capacitor, large reactor, turning thrusters. All built for agility. And for crew, I've got for offense, Pierce, who's my co-pilot, for his extra ammo. Vexer for additional outer shields and evasion. Logan for communications and summit running. And last of all, Liz. Because everyone loves Liz. Look at him now. Fantastic. Cute little guy. And with no further ado, into battle. First thing you're going to do is make sure that you press F3 to put power to the engines, and then head straight towards the enemy as fast as you possibly can. Tap key a little bit, see if you can find anyone around you. There we go. Direction. Ah, here's someone heading away.
Satellite lost.
Brace for impact!
Looks like our friend here is going to try and evade us around the satellite. Can try, but I'm more agile than you.
Yeah! Eat that!
Satellite
try to
lost.
Keep your engine speed at appropriate speed. Avoid smashing into things like he did. Okay, I'm gonna focus on this guy and get rid of him before he starts again. Carry himself better?
Enemy has taken a satellite.
2-1 at the moment. Let's see if we can turn this around.
Retro.
And hit. Just wondering if further retro thrusters is nice for getting a retro shot when the guy just appears in front.
Satellite secured.
Back in our control. Excellent.
Satellite captured.
To blow people up without them really knowing the serious amount of damage that I can do.
We can't be beaten.
I totally agree, Mr. Pierce. Right, warm up over, time to start doing some real damage.
Captured.
see burst cannons, an uncivilized weapon for a more practical age. Close range, make it unlocked, or some damage. Confirm that with Mr. Dexter here. Now, I prefer to avoid alerting the person I'm about to shoot. Get about 3 kilometers, put both handcuffs on, and let it go. Yep, if you tag them with some missiles, they'll get a big old warning message coming on the screen. Ideally, I want the warning message that they get to be a smoldering crater in the sides of their ship. Crash into something, either works. Ah, it's my mistake. Everyone's dead. Let's see if I can find someone. Okay. A whole bunch of people heading into the game. Let's see if I can still get Mr. Dexter again. Gunships getting tunnel visioned once again.
Yeah, eat that.
You should have railed against that. Thank you. comes down to seeing how many people I can kill before we get our victory. Down to engines.
Defense
network is almost ours. Take control. This time, escape. So X to bring myself to a near close stop. This one can keep the sky in there.
Look, count.
Yes. One more hit before the match ends. You'll do nicely.
Satellite weapons online. Targeting Republic starfighters. Stand down,
there
squadron.
You go.
Victory is ours.
That's how it's done.